As you can tell, they also call me the Ghetto Glutton. Alright, let's start off with the bad news. Sony has announced that they are reducing game sharing to 2 units. That sucks. But there is some good news. Sony is finally going to get to work on a website where you can finally deactivate your PSN account from a console remotely. And that has been a long time coming.